I know what this is. It's not in the book, but like slopers. Weird. Kind of fun though. It's kind of hard. A little harder than it looks. Before we get to the top. Oh, hey, there's a caterpillar up here. Hello. He's kind of freaky looking. Sam, he's a cute guy. Definitely not trying to fall off of that just now. That is a sharp top out, man. That jug is sharp. I only got it with three fingers. My pinky wasn't on there at all. I just three fingered it. And I was like, I'm not trying this again. I gotta stay on there. And if I slide off, it's gonna hurt way worse than just sticking it. That is such an interesting mono. And then once you have it good, it is like sort of an underclang, and then you can just like get your feet on and then jump to the top. Pretty sick, actually. Pretty sick, although a little painful. so good. It's so much easier when you practice it a bunch of times. Like, you don't have to think, just do it. Whew. All right, hardest V6 dyno ever though, for real. That was weird because I hit my left hand perfectly when I was going up, right? Hit my left hand absolutely perfectly. Usually I hit it and I move up and then I adjust, but that time it was already perfect. And so the last few times I was thinking to myself, don't think, don't pump or anything, just make the move, right? But that time I didn't have to adjust, so I was going even faster. And I was thinking to myself, I'm climbing this so much faster than usual, I should take a second and think about it before I go. But then I didn't. I was like, I pushed that thought out of my mind and just went, and it just felt so good. And I got to the top, and it was like, oh yes, I'm in the perfect position. I wasn't swinging too much. That was really the problem, is the swing is just difficult on that really bad slope. Well, really bad, really good butt slope. Yeah, it was a fun route.
A butt sloper?
Three star.